Hi everyone and welcome back to the channel. This is a problem from the Kazakhstan Olympiad in 2007. Pause the video if you want to give this problem a go. And when you're ready, we'll go through the solution. To begin this problem, we'll start by writing r as a root and add d to form an arithmetic progression. This means we can write f of x in the following way. If we next consider the transformation f of x add r, which will just shift the function left or right by r, then we can write this as a times x minus d times x minus 2d, and finally x minus 3d. Then if we expand these four terms, we can write this as a times x to the 4 minus 6d x cubed plus 11d squared x squared minus 6d cubed x. And now if we consider the derivative of f of x add r, then this is a times 4x cubed minus 18d x squared plus 22d squared x minus 6d cubed. And we'll pull out a factor of 2 to write this as the following. And now we want to try and factorize this cubic. So one factor we might consider is 2x minus 3d. Then this would mean the second polynomial would need to start with an x squared to give us the 2x cubed. And since we generate a minus 3d x squared, we can minus 3dx to give us in total minus 9d x squared. And finally, if we add in d squared at the end, we get a minus 3d cubed, and we also give ourselves the 11d squared x. Now, considering the zeros of this function, we can see one immediate solution is when x equals 3 over 2d, and the others will appear when this quadratic equals 0, which we can solve by completing the square. So this will be x minus 3 over 2 d squared minus 9 over 4 d squared, and add back in the d squared. And simplifying this further, we have x minus 3 over 2 d is equal to plus or minus root 5 over 2 d. And so x equals 3 over 2 d plus or minus root 5 over 2 d. And it's not too difficult to spot that we have three roots which all form an arithmetic progression. And so we're done.